made up, and the points do not matter a bit. Now we're going to play a game called Sideway Scene. This game is for Wayne, Colin, and Heather, and takes place in this special area behind the set. So if you'd like to head off now and get ready, I'm going to explain the game. You three are going to perform a scene, but the difference is that you'll be doing it lying down on our magic mat. And we're going to relay the pictures to the audience on screen. And I'm also going to throw some different genres in for you guys to act in as you're going along. The scenario is James Bond, played by Colin, is seducing a beautiful Russian spy, played by Heather, in a hotel room when acrobatic master criminal Wayne enters to attack them. All right, guys, take it away.
Well, hello, Mr. Bond. You've caught me in a compromising position.
I suppose I do. Let me just make sure the door is locked so that we're not disturbed. Perhaps you'd like to make yourself more comfortable on the bed.
Of course I would.
Get ready.
Come to me, Mr.
Hold on! I came from the attic.
Excuse me, I'm working on a very important mission.
Excuse me, I'm working on kicking your butt.
Be careful.
All right.
Get excuse off me. Of the...
Oh, don't fight him, excuse me.
Don't fight him. Fight him. Yes.
You're in a poltergeist film. And Jonathan are going to be doing is that they are undercover cops and they're bugging the apartment of a gangster played by Colin. And Colin, who's fleeing a shootout, bursts in. Take it away, boys.
All right, we got 10 minutes before he's here. Let's get the bugs in place.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and go to that side of the room.
Okay. Here, help me up to the fan.
You didn't plan it right.
Go ahead.
It won't stop. It won't stop.
I got you. Come on down.
Okay. All right. All right, now. All these bugs should be placed quickly.
Someone to cover anymore.
Drop the gun.
All right, I'll drop.
Now you're in The Exorcist.
Drop the gun.
Back, demon. Back.
Come out of him. Come out of him. Come out of here.
I'm fine, but the demon left me. It must be in him.
It's in him.
Now you're in a martial arts film like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon.
Whoosh.
movie.
Do you guys feel that? When that spider bit me when I came in to plant the bug, I feel it. I feel.
The scenario for you is that Jeff is a seductive housewife who has invited hunky electrician Colin over to fix the light on her ceiling. And Wayne is the husband who comes home unexpectedly in the middle of a storm.
I am so glad you could make it.
Well, ma'am, trusty electricians are here to fix your every need.
Right over here, you see it?
Excuse me. I'll just use this to get up and...
I'm married to the most beautiful woman in the world.
Oh, no!
Let's see. Oh, hi, honey. I'm home. Let me just close the door. Guess what? Daddy's got a promotion and we...
It's not really...
I'm an electrician.
But why is she touching your butt?
I'll tell you why.
Twilight movie.
Strange things have been happening since you've been away. I found a new man who has special powers.
No!
Yes!
No. Lotus.
You think you can come into my house?
Because it's mine as well.
Ah, I forgot about that.
Marriage.
I am an electrician.
You are in a disaster film.
I have to go. Storm!
The scenario for you guys is that flirtatious handyman Colin is painting the apartment of sexy housewife Naima. Wayne, Naima's gangster husband, arrives to find the door locked. Take it away.
Yeah, get up there.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
I couldn't help but notice you were watching me work quite closely.
Well, that's right. Would you like to share my chaise lounge?
Sure.
Looks like there's...
I think you misunderstand the... Is there someone at the door?
Well, I don't know, honey. Let me look.
Yeah, see, I can't get in the door.
Oh, no!
Listen here, Harry. It's not what it looks like.
Everyone, Quidditch!
I don't have a broom! I don't have... Oh! Gigantus erectus!
Working out in their cell while planning a breakout. And Wayne is a tough prison guard who bursts in suspecting trouble. And off you go.
Yeah, work out. We're gonna need all our strength.
Do one-handed.
All right.
Oh, I'm really feeling the burn now.
All right.
Okay.
When the guards are least expecting,
yes,
we'll sneak out past them and make a run for the main gate.
That's right. So you want me to act sick now so he'll come in and take me to and pretend to take me to the infirmary and then you jump him on his back?
Yeah.
All right. All right.
All right. All right. Stop all your coughing in there. I hear you. All right, old fella. Yeah, you happen to be sick.
Listen, I'm as sick as a dog. You gotta take me to the
Son of a sucker!
Wait, oh, don't go down.
Now you're in a horror movie.
Get out!
The scenario is that Colin and Gary are two bickering buddy cops who've been suspended from duty for being out of shape. So Wayne enters as the show-off police fitness coach who's come in to force them to exercise. I don't know why. You guys are getting ahead of everything. All right, if you guys are ready, take it away.
Can you believe that they say we're out of shape?
Huh? I could not believe it. Reach into my pocket and get my donut out for me.
Oh, for God's sake, Sam. You know, I'm just going to practice a little before our instructor gets here.
You go ahead and do that. I'm just going to come over here, take a seat and relax a little bit.
Relax? You haven't done anything.
That sounds like someone important.
All right, you two. I'm here to whip you into shape. I'm Commander Carruthers, and I'm the strongest man in the fleet.
Well, we look forward to you getting us back into shape, sir.
Do you look forward to being able to do this?
Strength as I lift my partner above my head.
Now you guys are in a Paranormal Activity movie. Documentary.
Morgan Freeman, where are you now?
Now you're America's Best Dance Crew.
Yeah.
do 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 do